Alrighty, and we're back. Howdy, and welcome back to More Lethal Company.
It's been about a month since our last recording session.
Dude, honestly though, right? And then when we upload this, it's gonna be like 2 days from now, 3 days from now. But they don't have to.
Yeah.
But anyway, I have something to talk about. So yeah. What do you think about, what kind of drinks do you keep at your house? This is a good topic.
Lately,
like,
juice for the morning, so I like drinking juice in the morning, and then, like, I pack tea for lunch. Okay. That's about it.
What kind of tea?
I think I actually have, like, a couple hard ciders in my mini fridge right now from when my friend came over last week. I'll just drink those next time Leo has a stable party and annoy him.
Yo, that's a great idea.
Right? You see the vision.
Do we need to land here? It says 7 dying. Wait, is this still a planet we can go to?
Yeah.
Oh. But I have to bring this up because my wife, whom I have never named in a video. Definitely.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, no, but she recently had us get this mango apple juice stuff.
Ooh, that sounds amazing.
She hated it. She loves mango stuff.
Oh.
She hated it because
of the mango's the best.
I can't stand it.
Yeah, mango nectar? This is not the right way.
Usually I'm not a fan of mango. But this stuff, it was like thicker than your average drink.
Is it like mango nectar? I love that stuff.
I have no idea what that is. It was like smoothie
like super
consistency.
Thick mango juice.
Dude, you ordered something.
I always forget. Oh my god.
Well, we didn't make it hurry. But it's like this, it was like smoothie consistency.
Right.
Dude, that stuff's good. I'm not usually a fan of mango.
Yeah.
I like that stuff quite a bit. Yeah. Did you only get walkies?
Yeah.
Dude, that's not cool. I wanted a flash. Wait, where are you? Excuse me?
We couldn't afford any flashlight.
Okay, but where did you go? I don't want to have to wander aimlessly again for the main entrance.
I'm at the main entrance.
I'm heading towards a main entrance, it says. Did you cross some fences?
That's just easy.
Do what?
Never mind, I found the fire escape.
I found an entrance, at least. Going in. Yo, I found... Hello?
Don't go in the fires.
Was that a shotgun?
Yeah, there's a nutcracker in the fire escape, I barely know.
Okay, he's gonna keep tracking you for a little bit, so make sure you keep your distance. Hello? Well, it was nice knowing him at least. What is this? Mug? Yo, I can't. Don't talk to me till I've had my coffee, dude. Hey, you died, right? If you died, just stay silent. Thank you. Bro, I knew it. He's so dead. What the heck, dude? Hey guys, so if you guys are watching this, I got a question for you. You prefer... When we're doing recordings on this. That's what I was saying. When we do recordings on this, I forgot my train of thought. Oh yeah, would you prefer me not? Would you prefer us not just grab like one set of loot and then leave? Because I feel like that was very little that I got, but it's like all we really needed though. Right, because we only need 130 anyway.
Okay, we're gonna get a lot this time. Also, yeah, I did not think dogs could spawn on this map, so I was just yapping to you, and then, yeah.
Wait, you were outside? Oh, you went back outside.
I was not alive, no. I went back outside to get away from the nutcracker, and I was talking to you, and then I walked back to a dog.
I thought you were still inside with the nutcracker. That's why I was so confused.
No, I got ready for a long looting screen.
Okay.
Nah, I wouldn't have believed you.
No?
Alright, don't say anything, because this is going to cut audio out for a while.
Alright.
This one takes a while to load, it seems.
I'll take this moment to talk to you guys, so thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, please do leave a like, subscribe. If you want to see more, leave a comment. If you guys are actually liking Lethal Company, let me know. I think I'm getting a little better at recording it as we go. About time to get on in here, huh?
Would you remember that? At that point. Anyway, hey, that's why I don't go on fishing trips anymore.
Do I need my walkie-talkie? You don't even have one. And also, like... I know it's a joke, but you got me curious. I'm not gonna lie.
I was just saying nonsense.
I'm sure you were, and then you were just saying one-liners for, like, the butt of a joke. As though nobody else could hear it. I'm sure that's exactly what you were doing.
Exactly. I was just making up a story to myself, and just hoping it was cut in at the right time.
Yeah, and it did, too. And that's why I don't go on fishing trips anymore. Bro, can I tell you, back when I was 2,
yeah.
My mom and dad took us all fishing. I'm going in. Dude.
Yeah.
I remember it being a terrible fishing trip because I didn't catch anything. My sister tried to cast her rod and she got it in her ear. The same thing happened to my younger brother. And my older brother just threw his fishing rod in the lake.
Just threw in the lake?
Yeah, when he went to cast it, he just like threw it in. You know, kids do that sort of
man.
Thing.
Man, I hope you never gave him a Wii remote.
Dude, I'll tell you.
Bowl of a ball, and they end up with a nunchuck.
Dude, honestly, and he's got anger issues. He had anger issues sometimes. When it came to video games.
Yeah.
Your soda?
Oh. Coke or Pepsi?
I'm gonna say Coke. In this case.
What do you prefer? I'm asking you the big questions.
If it's really soda, Dr. Pepper. But I don't
but you
drink
can,
it.
Oh, you only can choose between Coke and Pepsi.
Yeah, both of them are trash. I'm sorry. I'll just go without soda ever again. I'll be fine.
So, someone's holding a gunpoint. I'm telling you to drink either between a Coke bottle or a Pepsi bottle. Which one?
You didn't specify what was in them, but I'm assuming their respective product. I would probably drink the Coke. I used to be a big fan of Pepsi, and then I went to college, and they were like, we're a Pepsi campus. We only serve Pepsi.
Dude, you just blew that Pepsi brand deal, man.
No, dude, I love Pepsi. I would gladly drink it on stream and product place it.
Duh, you just blew that Coke brand deal,
no, you don't
man.
Understand.
You're losing billions.
I'll make them work together. I'll be the
mighty
uniter of Coke and Pepsi.
I mean, that would be pretty powerful, can't lie.
It's real dark.
It is.
Whoa! Check this out, come here.
Got a hairdryer.
I didn't know you could turn it on.
Yeah, you can turn on those things.
Oh my god.
What?
The stupid pipe. I walked into it, but it was a creature again. I hate that pipe, dude. It gets me all the time. I'm leaving. I'm out. I can't get over that pipe, dude. It drives me crazy.
You promised your viewers we'd get more loot.
I'm dropping this stuff off. You didn't find anything. That's on you.
Here. I found a hairbrush.
Bro, it goes great with my hair dryer and soda. Okay, but what would you call a fusion of Coke and Pepsi? Would you give it a brand new name?
I'd call it...
I like.
Frickin'. What's that off-brand soda that you find in supermarkets?
Like RC Cola? That's not off-brand.
Yeah, RC Cola. I'd call it RC Cola.
Were you ever a drinker of RC Cola? Were you hipster like that?
For the longest time, there was no soda allowed in this household, so I took whatever I could get whenever I could get it.
That's wild, because for us...
It made me a fiend for it. But my now that it's fully available, I can just go out and buy as much soda as I want. I don't buy it. I don't need it.
Since I've had the ability to buy soda, I've had less soda than, any other point in my life. Back when I lived with my parents, they were active soda drinkers for the longest, not anymore. They were for the longest time, so they would just stock soda and they would be like, yeah, just drink it if you want it. Dude, I got kidney stones when I was 14.
Oh, that sounds so awful.
And then I basically cut out soda for most of anything. I have one where you play.
Kidney stones scare me. I don't want to have the experience
mask.
Of... Huh? Oh, hello. Go!
Get out of here! Goodbye. I'm leaving. Yeah, you can call me a little bee. I don't care. I'm gone, dude. Sorry, you have until he gets to the spaceship. I can't type in U9, I'm sorry, dude. There's something. Is he dead? Are you dead?
Oh my god, are you alive?
I'm alive.
What? Jesus.
What? I thought you died.
Outside right now?
What is it? Oh, it's a giant.
Oh my god.
I saw something near you
terrifying.
Inside.
Terrifying.
I have no idea.
What was inside? I don't know what it was. I heard thumping. I got really scared.
Was it a thumper?
I was worried about that. I thought the mask guy got you because you didn't follow the door up after me.
No, I said, dude, I'm just leaving. I just left. I ran back to the ship. You kidding me?
Even me to die like that? I can't
dude,
believe
you. You're
me.
A superstar. You live.
I did live. I'm good at this.
Nice, nice. I kind of forget sometimes that, like, when it goes quiet like this, like, I don't have to fill dead air, but I tend to fill dead air. Brother, you think he's gonna end it off again with, like, and that's why I shot my wife? Nope. No, he did not.
Alright.
I thought for sure you were gonna try to end it off again with a joke.
Nah. I'm not creatively bankrupt like zombie.
Is that, are you alluding to me? Am I creatively bankrupt?
Nah.
Okay, look. Hey, is it gonna zap us on this thing?
No, only if we have a metal object.
Okay.
The jetpack does count as a metal object if we have one. But the car does too.
You know, I have no clue. Don't be something useful. Oh, it's a mansion.
Ooh, cool. I like the mansion.
Found a key.
Key!
That means there's probably a locked door nearby.
I can't walk through doorways. What's wrong with me?
Brother, there's nothing over here.
Crazy.
Yeah, it's just empty. Huh.
Gotta both get 8 items. Otherwise, you're gonna disappoint all your fans.
I don't really know if anybody cares. Honestly.
I'll care. I'll leave a mean comment.
Okay. It's all just long hallways. Oh, another key.
Yo, we can open any door we find.
We can open any 2 doors we find, actually.
Ooh, big gear. Yo!
Excuse me, the soda weighs 7 pounds?
Dang. And, friggin'... Kidney stones always scare me because I do not ever want to experience the sensation of pissing aquarium gravel.
Honestly, I had to get mine, I had to go to an emergency room and have it dealt with. It was so large.
Do you think that was better or worse than...
I was writhing in pain for a few hours, that's for sure. And it was great because my dad that time, he was like, hey. I was like, Dad, I don't feel so good. What's up?
There's a coil head.
Oh, have fun with that.
Like, he was walking when I was watching him, and he opened up this door.
Yeah, have fun. What is that thing? You know what? No! You should run. What is it?
Go! It's big and hairy and
What was that?
I don't know. It was huge, it had flippers.
Oh, I forgot, it's raining. Oh my goodness, it's storming. And I have, wait, is the brass bell dangerous to carry?
Yeah, but only if it'll warn you.
Yeah, but how are we supposed to
we're not done in there. Let's go through the emergency exit.
Okay, I'm gonna take this stuff back to the ship first. Never mind.
We'll stockpile the stuff up here, because it's only a much faster run. It's
I already have. Holy cow. Wait, before you go in? I'm gonna give him 10 seconds. Brother, why'd you make me come back?
There's a painting. There's a painting right there.
Where?
On the table.
Alright, that's enough loot for me.
Yep, let's go.
But yeah, I had to have him surgically removed, but when I was feeling unwell, I was like, Dad, I don't feel it. It's like, it's fine. Just go outside and there's a problem.
And then
he just dismissed me. It was the one time he's ever done that. Am I actually gonna put this distance between me and you? It's like the one time he's ever just been like, yeah, just handle it. And then an hour later, I come upstairs because I slept in the basement because it was a house. I was like, I really feel truly terrible. I am dying. I'm in pain. And he was like, he just took me. But he didn't even take me. My mom took me to the emergency room.
Oh my god. What if your appendix had burst?
Yeah, that's what my mom and the doctor was worried about.
That usually what abdominal pain is, and it's fatal if you don't get it checked out, immediately. That's a big fear of mine. I'm at work and I get a back pain. I'll be like, boy, I sure hope my appendix didn't just break, and it's I don't even know.
You know, I just kind of stopped worrying about that sort of thing.
I worry about everything. It's terrible.
It's I don't know. To some degree, it's real scary. But I usually know what pain's not fatal. Obviously, I'm not.
Oh,
dead.
Yeah.
Holy!
Oh, I've gone through some, but
you ran onto the screen. I'm so dumb.
I think we got enough for quota.
Only needed 100.
We have 500.
We could get a car.
We could get a car. You're right.
Should I drive it this time? I haven't actually driven. I've only seen.
Yeah, drive it. Show me your skills.
Oh yeah. I actually have no idea how it's gonna work on a.
Yeah.
On controller. But yeah, it's I don't know. I feel most of the time I'm good at judging if it's something that's really bad. I mean, I don't get in that much pain, honestly. Wait, do we still have one more day? No. Okay. I was so willing to plan this.
The company. Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal.
I'm surprised this thing doesn't actually roll for the lucky sale.
Yeah.
Magic 7 ball.
Because the 7 ball, not an 8 ball, you dumb.
Oh, did you see the morning coffee mug I got?
I did, it's excellent. Not as good as my, mug you gave me.
Oh, I was like, what are you talking about? I see.
I thought
I thought you were trying to tell me about an item in this game. I'm like, what are you talking
about? No, man, the left side of my brain just stopped working.
I see. Oh, that gets...
I I had a Charles Dickens moment.
Of course. Hey, wait, can you charge the hairdryer?
Can you?
Yo, you can.
Oh, that's awful.
You know, just like, don't talk to me until I've had my coffee in the morning. That's all I gotta say. Yo, I was talking with somebody at work today.
Yeah.
I gotta say anything else about them, really, but like, they told me they used to come into work early so that they could leave work at like 2 o'clock so they could go play golf instead.
Okay.
That just shocked me. I've never even considered that. I guess people play. I know people play.
Are you allowed to do that? Not all places would let you do that.
Well, that's the thing. We have like a clock in time of between 7 and 9 a.m. But like, he said he would start at 6 a.m. instead, yeah. And then just leave at 2. And just be like, I'm gonna go play golf.
Of course, with the golf.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Alright.
Gives me all the less reason to be worried about starting at 3, though. Or 6. Hey, there's a walkie-talkie.
Oh, we have a free warranty. It only costs $100.
Whoa, wait, we still have a warranty?
I guess so. It carries throughout time and space.
Yo. You should go.
All right, show me how it's done. There's like nothing down there.
No. Oh!
Just kind of stretches on. Oh.
I don't like it. It's nearly
lived. Lives.
I did. I actually thought I would die. Oh, does it break the delivery machine? Is that why it makes it sound like that?
Probably.
Or are you getting the passenger seat?
You hear the music, right?
I sure do.
This is the music I heard when I was backing over the cliffs. It's really funny.
Was it getting this fast? Please tell me it was as you were.
That's why I was.
Here, you hit the.
I was dying.
Hit the switch.
Yep.
Oh, by the way, we have a horn as well.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Look how easy that was.
Nice.
I left the radio on, dude. One second. I didn't take the key out.
Stay in the car if I were you.
Okay. Oh, that would be something. Are we stuck with that music?
Oh no, we made an awful mistake.
Brother, we can't escape it. It's getting faster.
Why is it getting louder?
It's in space, dude. How this thing transcends the power of space and vacuum.
Oh, it's so loud.
Honestly, I could get into this music. I really hope we don't land on a planet with dogs.
Oh no.
Hey, we should both bring our key in, I guess.
Yeah.
It's kinda cat. Did you start the plane? Oh, okay. By the way. Just a second. I think keys don't matter that.
What?
I don't think keys matter that much, right? Because I think there's always a key for every lock.
By the way, what?
It's so loud, dude. I can't speak.
He seems to. I know. Why is it so loud?
Hey, will you shut this off? Shut the magnet off?
Thank you. I turned the magnet off.
Did you?
Sure did.
Here, give me a push. No, you can like actually, yeah, keep pushing. Maybe not from that side. What was that?
Come on!
No, no! Hey, there we go.
There we go.
Oh, I don't want to run you over.
I'm in.
I need like 30 more FOV for this dude. I think I just ran over some bees.
It's hard, isn't it?
Dude, I just ran over some bees.
Oh my god! What's happening?
I'm ejected. Oh! Oh! I don't think he knows. I ran myself. Dude, the bees! Oh my god. Okay, that's a pretty good moment, I must say. Watch for driving that car, huh?
Oh, that's a keeper right there. That's a great clip that's gonna be. Ejected into oblivion.
I ejected, took some fall damage, which was fine, but then I ran myself over because the car was stupid. He's gonna get something. Oh, hey, wait. Oh. Oh, right trigger. That's me voting to leave. Okay. Looks like there are no... What is he doing?
I'm not sure how that helps him. But I don't like the noise.
Hey, there are no enemies, so it's not like they're letting me spectate anything, so we're good. That usually has a stop sign in it.
Well, that always... That's the worst closing noise I've ever heard.
I can tell he's already freaked out. Why did he shut off all the lights, dude?
Oh, no. Nope, that's a spider.
There was a spider?
Right then.
Apparently my spectate enemies button isn't working.
I don't like messing with spiders. They're so hard to get away from.
I'm gonna turn on arachnophobia mode and see what that's like. He's gonna be shot. Dude, just leave.
Oh, okay, well, this is a bust. Oh, man.
Just get the beehive and go, right?
Yeah, I can salvage the car.
Dude, there's bees next to the car. Don't do that. He's gonna see the bees and it's right. We left the radio running, dude.
No, I can't.
No, don't get in, dude. There's bees right there.
Oh no, that's lodged in there.
Oh, if you drive in now, you're gonna run right. Yes. Hey, where'd the bees go? Bees know that it's already drive. Okay. So,
wait.
This is kind of funny because... He doesn't act like dry. He doesn't have a driver's license. So this is true. I told you there were bees, dude.
This horrible noise.
Get away from the bees, dude. That's rough.
What do you even do there? Did you see how many spider webs there were? Oh my god, where could I have gone?
Yeah, I did see that, by the way. I saw that, like, as soon as you walked into the next, you went to the fire exit, just more spiders. Dude, we lost so much money for that.
We'll get into the car.
I think I'm gonna make a cut in this here, and we're gonna come back in just a second. If you're still willing to play, but I've already got... I'm already at 30 minutes in this video. That was so good, by the way, the ejectors. If you don't know what happened, I ran over bees, which freaked me out. We got stuck sideways. I didn't want to get caught by them.
You ejected yourself.
I ejected.
To the ceiling.
No, I ejected.
I think it killed you.
I took fall damage. The car was still moving, and it ran me back over and killed me.
Oh, that's going to be a wonderful clip.
It is really good, honestly.
That music playing the whole time.
Alright, I'm gonna cut it there. Thank you very much for watching. I will be back in just a second. You guys will just see it as a new video.